Mr. Pinky, who are you going to vote for?
I haven't decided yet.